Hello, my name is Rekhaira Snow, and I want to thank you for joining YWCA Minneapolis for our social justice and self-care yoga session. I'm so excited to be leading a wonderful but mini practice with you to connecting with our breaths, our bandhas, and our movement by really being present on our mat, our blankets, our bolsters, our pillows, our blocks. So if you can find a comfortable seated position, seated proverbially, or you may be on your knees if you have any, if you would like that to be in your meditation state. Legs crossed. I'm going to get the music started here in a few minutes. Place your hands on your knees. Again, you can use a pillow, bolster, or a block underneath your sit bones. And we're going to really start to connect to our breath. So I really like to emphasize connecting with our breath, connecting with our Uddiyana Bandha, our core, also our Ujjayi Pranayama, which is our life force victory. So if you are in a seated position with me, legs crossed, preferably hands on your knees, spread your fingers wide to really engage your fingertips. Close your eyes, bring your gaze to your middle brow. Start to slow down your breath. Start to connect with your breath, creating a 4 to 6 inhale and a 4 to 6 exhale count. Each time you inhale, expand your stomach out like a balloon, sitting up a little bit taller. And then when you exhale, retract all the energy passed down your spine. Let that golden light pass down your sit bones. Relax your shoulders and your jaw. As you exhale, retract your navel back to your spine. I'm gonna do that again a few times. Deep inhale. And then exhale with your mouth closed, creating that Ujjayi Pranayama. So creating constricting sound in the back of the throat. Deep inhale. Deep exhale. Now really connect with your breath, creating that 4 to 6 inhale and 4 to 6 exhale as I instruct. And now at any time, if you need to, please listen to your body. If you need to grab any water, you need to go to the restroom, you need to take a break, you need to take a rest. If your breath is getting away from you and your postures, slow down. This is not a competition. Connect with your breath. Let your breath be the guide and let it ignite your power and your flow. Beautiful. Deep inhale, bring your arms up over your head, palms to touch, sitting a little bit taller in your sit bones. Let's wiggle our fingertips. Exhale, let's gently forward fold, hands on the ground. Your head does not need to go all the way down. Inhale, reach your arms up all the way. Now squeeze your Mula Bandha, which is your pelvic floor. That's your sit bones. Give that about 3 squeezes. 1, 2, 3. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, rise up, bring your arms up. Now your Uddiyana Bandha, which is your core lock. Give that about 3 squeezes. 1, 2. Now both of those really help protect your lower back and your obliques. Inhale, arms up, reach up high. You're gonna do a gentle twist to our right, right hand behind your back, left hand on your right knee. Inhale, open your chest up, look up to the sky. Exhale, gently twist a little bit deeper. Let's bring our gaze to our right shoulder. Inhale, open the chest, look up to the sky. Exhale, can you twist a little bit more? Inhale, come back to center. Bring your arms up over your head, palms to touch. Exhale, gently twist to the opposite direction. Left hand behind your back, right hand on your left knee. Inhale, open your chest, look up to the sky. Exhale, gently bring your gaze to your left shoulder and twist. Inhale, open that chest, look up to the sky. Exhale, gently twist a little bit deeper. Inhale, bring your arms up over your head, come back to center. And exhale, palms to touch at heart center. Close your eyes. Set an intention for your practice today. We are kneeling in right now, vibing in our social justice and our self-care. Self-care, self-love, self-discipline. Just getting here, breathing, connecting with yourself, being present with yourself is already fantastic. Self-worth. Whatever your intention is, let that ignite your power, let it ignite your breath, so that someone else can also feel that vibration. So exhale all the air out of your lungs. Take a deep inhale. Open mouth, exhale. Beautiful, we're gonna come onto our hands and our knees. Extended child's pose, knees wide, toes to touch. Extend your arms long, spread your fingers wide, press your palms on the ground, gently lower your forehead onto the ground. Your hips meet your heels. You can use a pillow or a bolster underneath your buttocks if you need to. Gently rock from side to side. Take a deep breath in. Deep breath out. Deep breath in. Deep breath out. Inhale, come to tabletop. Hands, shoulders distance apart. Knees, hips distance apart. We're going to prepare for cat-cow. Inhale, lift your tailbone, your chest, your neck, and your head to the sky. And exhale for cat, round your spine. Tuck your tailbone, bring your gaze to your belly button for cat. Lifting up out of your shoulder blade. Inhale, round for cow. And exhale, really round for cat. If you like to get a little bit deeper, bend those elbows, lower your chest. Inhale for cow. Exhale, you're going to do that again. Lower your chest down, bend your elbows. Exhale for cat. Inhale, lower down. Cow. Exhale, round that spine. Cat, beautiful. Now we're going to create a little spiral. Circle your hips, circle your head. Creating some love. Some feminine and masculine vibrations for our practice today. Deep inhale up and then deep exhale when you look down. Inhale up, exhale down. We're gonna rotate, go in the other direction in 3, 2, 1. Beautiful, rotate. If you do have any wrist issues, you may always come onto your forearms, still creating that posture and that flow. Deep breath in. Deep breath out. Beautiful. Inhale, come back to tabletop, neutral spine. Prepare for downward dog. Tuck your toes. Inhale, exhale, downward dog. Lift your hips and tailbone up to the sky. Press your index and your thumb onto the ground. Bring your gaze to your belly button as best as you can. Spread your toes wide and a slight bend in your knees. Lengthen your spine. For modification, you can step your feet out a little bit wider, or you can bend your knees a little bit more if you need to. Everyone take a deep breath in. And deep breath out. Gently lower those heels down a little bit closer to the ground as best as you can without feeling any sharp pains or strains. Inhale, walk your legs out. Create some love and some flow. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale, look forward, bend your knees. Exhale, step your feet behind your wrist for ragdoll. Feet hips distance apart. Grab opposite elbows, everyone slight bend in your knees, releasing tension in your lower back. Gently sway from side to side. Deep inhale, relax your shoulders and your neck. Deep exhale, relax your jaw. Deep inhale. Deep exhale. Release your arms, toes, ankles to touch. Slight bend in your knees. Inhale, slowly roll up one vertebrae at a time. Your head and your neck are the last to come up. When you do come up to stand, we're going to bring our shoulders up by our ears. Exhale, gently roll them back and down. Inhale, shoulders up. Exhale, back and down. Beautiful. Inhale, mountain pose, tadasana. Reach up high. Palms to touch. And exhale, let's bring our hands to touch at heart center for Samasthiti. Close your eyes. Connect with your breath. Come back to your intention that you set at the beginning of your practice. Deep breath in, deep breath out. We're gonna do some breathing exercises, creating that flow, that heat in our body, creating our airways to open up. So we're gonna bring our fingertips onto our shoulders, bring our elbows out. You can have your feet hips distance apart if you need to, or have your toes, ankles to touch, slight bend in your knees. Yes, now we're gonna roll our shoulders, giving some love. Deep inhale, deep exhale. Roll it going the other way. Beautiful. Just warming them up. Now we're going to bring our elbows together to touch for exhale. And then you look down. I'll show you exactly what it looks like this way. Really feel my shoulder blades. And then open. Inhale. Exhale. Close. Inhale. Open. Exhale. Close. Inhale. Open. Exhale. Can we speed it up? So go. Inhale, exhale, Doing great. Beautiful. Now we're gonna circle our shoulders. Inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale. Maybe squeeze your Mula Bandha or your Uddiyana Bandha to really connect. If you're wobbling, yes. Inhale, bring your arms up to the sky. Exhale, palms to touch and heart center. I'm sure those shoulders are saying hello. Inhale, bring your arms up over your head. Fingertips touching your palms, thumbs facing one another. Bring your arms up, keep them up as best as you can. You can also bring them down halfway if you have any shoulder issues. Take a deep breath in. We're gonna do Kalapati breath. This is where you take a deep breath in, you go exhale, 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 exhale. Keep going, keep going. Deep breath in, palms to touch. Beautiful. Exhale, back bend. Inhale, Tadasana, mountain pose. Exhale, forward fold. Lead with your heart. Inhale, flat back, halfway lift. So hands may come on your thighs, your shin, or your mat. For a deeper core connection, your arms can come back behind you or your arms up by your ears. Now, with whatever variation you decide, pull your navel into your spine. So inhale, flat back, halfway lift. Shoulders away from your ears. Exhale, gently place your hands, come to plank pose on the ground. Tuck your tailbone, bring your gaze to about 6 inches away from your hands. If you have any issues where you need to lower your knees down and untuck your toes, please do so. Inhale, slightly come forward in your plank pose. Exhale for Chaturanga. We're going to squeeze our elbows by our side as best as we can, creating that 90 degree coming halfway. Untuck your toes. Inhale, either you can keep your thighs off the ground, but if you need to, you can always lower your thighs and knees on the ground for upward facing dog. Shoulders stacked directly on top of your wrists. Inhale, look up. Exhale, tuck your toes, downward dog. Beautiful. Inhale, heels up high to the sky, creating some love. Exhale, lower those heels down. Inhale, right leg high up to the sky. Let's open the hips. Let's circle the knees. Circle the ankles, wiggle the toes, even weight in both hands. Inhale, right leg high. Exhale, step your feet in between your hands for low lunge. Wonderful. Now, crescent lunge, keep that back knee stacked. Inhale, use your chest. Bring your arms up by your ears. Hands may go on to your knees for modification. Arms up by your ears, palms facing one another. Rotate your pinkies inward to really engage those triceps. Now lower your back hip a little bit closer to your mat. Bring your right knee or the knee that is bent out a little bit closer to the right corner of your mat. Beautiful, take a deep breath in. Everyone exhale, sink a little bit deeper in that front leg. Yes, you can. Inhale, exhale. We're gonna bring our right hand back. Bring our left arm forward. Bring your gaze to your right hand. Yes, feel that nice twist. Deep inhale, deep exhale. Inhale, come back to center, crescent lunge. Exhale, warrior two. Arms out to a T, front knee is bent. Now tuck your tailbone, pull your navel into your spine, spread your fingers wide, deep breath in. Exhale, sink a little bit deeper. Inhale, reach forward. Exhale, extend a side angle, forearm on top of that thigh or right hand on the inside of that foot. Inhale, reverse triangle. Excuse me, inhale, reverse warrior. Tick-tock your arms back. Little to the weight in your back hands. Or full bind if that feels good. Reach that top arm high. Inhale. Exhale, windmill your hands down for a little lunge. Inhale, left, excuse me, right leg high up to the sky. Exhale, down dog. Beautiful. Inhale, left leg high up to the sky. Let's open that hip. Let's circle our knees. Circle our ankles, wiggle our toes, even weight in both hands. Inhale, left leg high. Exhale, step it in between your hands for low lunge. Crescent lunge, inhale. Keep that back knee stacked. Bring your arms up over your head. Palms facing each other. Again, modification can be underneath. Deep breath in. Deep breath out. Exhale, lower that back hip a little bit closer to your mat. Sink that front knee a little bit deeper. Yes, deep breath in. Exhale, back bend. Inhale, crescent lunge. Exhale, gently bring that left arm back, right arm forward. Bring your gaze to your left hand. Feel that nice twist in those hips. Deep breath in. Deep breath out. Inhale, bring your hands back to center for crescent lunge. Exhale, warrior two, open your arms out to a T. Spread your fingers wide. Bring your gaze to your front middle finger. Take a deep breath in. Reach four. Exhale, extended side angle. Forearm on top of your thigh or that left hand inside that foot. Take a deep breath in, reverse warriors. Next, you tuck your arm back. Little to no weight in your back hand. Reach that top arm high. Yes, you can. And exhale, windmill your hands down for low lunge. Inhale, left leg high up to the sky. Exhale, down dog. Beautiful. Take a deep breath in. Deep breath out. Inhale, look forward, bend your knees. Exhale, step toes, ankles to touch to the top of your mat. Inhale, flat back, halfway lift. Exhale, forward fold. You're gonna bring your feet, yogi squat, yogyalasana. So bring it on the sides of your mats or a little bit wider than your hips. Gently bring your hips down to the ground. You may use a pillow, a bolster, or a block if you need to. Your big toe and your pinky toe are both on the ground. Palms to touch at heart center. You're gonna bring the elbows inside those knees. Lift that chest. Yes, you can. Again, you can place something underneath that pelvis, that tailbone if you need to. If not, take a deep breath in, close your eyes. Exhale. Beautiful. Right hand down on the ground. Inhale, gently lift that left arm up to the sky. Bring your gaze to your left hand and feel that stretch in that right hip. Deep breath in. Deep breath out. Lower that left hand down. Bring that right arm up to the sky. Feeling that stretch in that left hip. Bring that gaze up to the right hand. Inhale. Exhale, bring the arms down. Beautiful. Inhale, we're going to bring all arms all the way up. Come to a standing position. Palms to touch. Step your feet together. Woo. Slowly bring your arms up. Exhale, samasthiti. Wonderful. Inhale, arms up to the sky. Exhale, chair pose. We're going to bring our sits bones a little bit close to our mat as much as possible. Bring the weight onto your heels. Palms to touch at heart center for any shoulder issues. Or arms up by your ears. We're going to rotate our pinkies inward again to engage our triceps. Now tuck your tailbone and pull your navel into your spine. Everyone lift your chest just a little bit. Inhale. Excellent. And exhale. Airplane, bring your arms back. And then inhale, chair pose, Utkatasana, arms up. Deep exhale, airplane, arms back. Can you sit a little bit deeper? Inhale, chair pose, arms up. Exhale, bring your arms back. Beautiful. Inhale, arms up, chair pose. Exhale, everybody, hands to heart center. Inhale, lift your chest. Exhale, we're going to do a prayer twist. Bring our left elbow to the outside of our right knee. So we're twisting to our right. Press the top hands into the bottom hand to create that space. Check your toes. Make sure they're spread. Your knees are right next to one another. Your hips are squared to the front. Inhale, press, lengthen your spine. Exhale, gently twist a little bit deeper. Maybe bring your gaze up to the ceiling if you can. Deep breath in, lengthen your spine. Deep breath out, twist a little bit deeper. Beautiful. Inhale, come back to center. Exhale, we're going to twist our left side. Right elbow meets the outside of our left knee. Again, make sure your toes are spread. Your knees are right next to one another. Your hips are squared. Press your top hand into the bottom. Inhale, lengthen. Exhale, twist. Inhale, lengthen that spine. Yes, you can. Exhale, twist a little bit deeper, feeling some love in that spine, bringing out any toxins or unwanted energy that is no longer needed. Inhale, come back to center. Beautiful. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, come to plank pose. Exhale, chaturanga. Squeeze your elbows by your side. Again, you can always lower your knees. Squeeze. Inhale, upward facing dog. Stack your shoulders directly on top of your wrist. Look up at the sky. And exhale, tuck your toes. Downward dog. Beautiful. Inhale, right leg high up to the sky. Sitting up for half pigeon. Exhale, right knee meets the outside of your right wrist. Parallel your shin to the top of your mat. Untuck your back knee and untuck your back foot. Make sure your back knee is straight. You can use a pillowy bolster underneath your sit bones. When you're ready, lift your chest, look up to the sky. Exhale, you're gonna come onto your forearms. Then you're gonna come all the way onto your forehead. If you have any knee issues, you may come onto your back. Left sole of your foot on the ground, right ankle on your left knee. Pull your left thigh close to your chest. Yes, and then elbow. Gonna be here for a couple minutes. Beautiful. Take a deep breath in. Exhale, sink a little bit deeper in that hip opener. We hold a lot of energy in our hips, in our root chakra, in our base. So a lot of emotions might tend to come up. Relax your shoulders and your jaw. Beautiful. Inhale, plant your hands, lift your chest. Tuck your toes. Exhale, downward dog. Inhale, left leg high up to the sky. Exhale, half pigeon. If you are on your back, you are just switching your feet and your ankles. And those of you who are moving to half pigeon with me, you're switching your legs. You can use a pillow or a bolster underneath your hip. Lift your chest up to the sky. Exhale, come onto your forearm. When you're ready, you can use a pillow or a bolster underneath your forehead or just go all the way down. Take a deep breath in. Take a deep breath out, sink deeper into that hip. Beautiful. Wonderful. A couple breaths here. Inhale and exhale. Wonderful. Inhale, plant your hands, lift your chest. Tuck your toe. On your next exhale, downward dog. Inhale, look forward, bend your knees. Exhale, step all the way through. We're going to have a seat and come onto our backs. We're going to bring our knees into our chest. Give ourselves a nice hug. Give ourselves a squeeze. Give ourselves a hug that no one else can give us but ourselves. I learned this from a wonderful teacher of mine, a sister of mine, and it's very powerful. Wonderful. So now we're going to rock onto fetal position, right or left side. Squeeze your knees into your chest. Take a moment here. Beautiful. Rebirth, transitions, new beginnings. You are always able to start fresh. When you're ready, push up, come to a seated position with your legs crossed. Eyes closed, palms to touch at heart center. Spine lengthened. Thank you so much for joining me here, yogis, virtually. I hope you were able to connect with your breath, your bandhas, and create some flow. The yogi in me sees, loves, and honors the yogi in you. We're going to bring our thumbs to our third eye. May all beings everywhere be happy and be free. Be kind, be well to one another. Make sure to smile at someone you don't know. A smile can go a long way. We are all neighbors. Thank you so much. Namaste. Thank you again for joining me. And I just want to say, remember, taking time for self-care is important as we continue our respective journeys and to create social justice, self-love, and connecting with our community. Thank you so much for joining me and have a wonderful day. Blessings.